Joan, and I want to show you a new album which I made with Stamperia forest paper. I used this paper. I will show you the cover if I can find it. Here it is. This is the paper. I used a 12 by 12 pack and I didn't use it all. I have some sheets left and also a lot of text which I can use in another project. Really nice color, and I thought I normally make my books with black cardstock, and for this time I thought I make it with brown and green. So let's have a look. This is the album. And it's a little bit more than five. It's 5.5 inch and it's 7.5 inch in height. And the spine is 2, 2.5, 2 3/4 inches. And inside you have 5 pages. So let's have a look. This is the cover, and I took some squares from the paper pad. And I put it on brown cardstock, and I lift it up a little bit because I put chipboard underneath it. This is a little berry. Here you can see the tag, silence speaks when words count. And a little animal, it's called an egel in Dutch. I don't know the word in English, but I like the animal. I fussy cut also here a flower, and I put some ribbons here on before because I wanted to make some more color and some more green. So this is the spine and this is the backside, just flat, and I love the bird. Well, let's have a look inside. I made this album with 4 pages. And it's really easy to make. It has some flaps and some pockets. And there's also, every page has an insert. I didn't make a photo card yet, but you can do it. And then you can place and put in more pictures if you want. So the inside cover, it's a pocket with a little bird here. And I have some photo cards already made. And a little card of the paper. What was left over, and I put it on a card so you can write or journal something. Then here you see the first flap, it goes up, and there is a pocket, and you can put here a photo. It's a little bit less than 4 by 6, so you have to crop your photo, but you can put a full photo here. And of course there's a lot of space for putting your photos in the pocket. And also a little card, maybe for a picture or just for journaling. So, and I put in a magnet for closure. And then page 2 and 3, here you can see our fox. Well, maybe you don't want to place a picture, but you can do it, of course. Here's, and then you have a nice border also. But maybe you want to leave it like this and put your pictures here, because here is really a lot of space for big pictures, but also for smaller ones like this one, and here another one. And also it closes with a magnet, so it stays closed. Forest trees and our little eagle again, and here place for picture, and here for a big one. Or 2 smaller ones, what you like. And again, here is an insert. Then the next 2 pages, here at the left, we have a big pocket, and I put in some journaling cards from the paper pad, and some leftovers from the paper, so you can journal on it or use it in your photo mini album. I fussy cut a little bird and the leaves, and at the right there is again a flap. It opens up and a pocket in the bottom, so you can put in a lot of photo cards and photos. And this is also again a flap. So if you want a picture here, you can do it and you have a border. But you also can use this just as a page, and then here put your photos. The eagle and a flap again. And the last page, it's a belly band. And I put a photo card in it with the paper, and you can place a photo here or journal. And it goes like here under the belly band. And the last page, there is a pocket again. So I fussy cut a lot of things from the paper pad. There are a lot of squares and animals and all kind of things. They're all left over, so I put them together and I put it in the album. So when you make your album, you can always fussy cut some leaves or put an animal on your photo or make a tag space. So, but for now I just put it together and then I'll leave it with the album so I can use it when I think it's necessary. So let's put it upside down like so. Okay, well, this is my album. Thank you very much for watching. If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up. And if you want to see more, then subscribe to my channel. I have a lot of videos about making mini albums. And thank you for watching right now. I will say have a nice day and bye bye. Thank you.